Do you see the presence of Captain Tariq Al-Ghannam is more easier for you, and he will move on the things and the possible, the necessary things that in the team? Can you see his presence more easier for you to know more about the team?
Yeah, this is one problem that I have, because I don't know well all the players. I know some because I play against them, and we practice, not a lot of practice. So some players are injured, they don't practice, and they are good players because they play. So that's the big difficulty now that I have, that I know all the players, what they really can do. I have the videos, so I can see the videos. But one thing is seeing video, another thing is they practice with me and I can feel them, what they can do. But I don't think this is going to be a big problem, because it's going to be solved via time. And when we start playing, I know really the team, and we can do it without problems. So I don't feel this is a big problem for now.